New this afternoon, a crash on I-41 near Pere has delayed traffic heading north after a car started on fire. The incident reportedly happened around 3:45, the closure near Mid Vallee Golf Course. As of now, there is no information on the cause or if there were any injuries. Multiple authorities are on scene, and we will provide an update when details come available.